if you are to lay your trust truly in Allah, in the proper sense, He will feed you the way He feeds a bird.